So for your burpee touch, you want to get yourself nice and close to a squat rack. So you're going to burpee down, chest to the floor, feet to your hands, and then jumping up, tapping the bar.